I spent over $200.
$600.
I'm going to spend $200. I haven't spent it yet.
Well, I spent about $500.
I spent about $250 this semester.
I spend on textbooks about $250.
About $450.
Yeah, mine was about $400.
I've probably spent about $870 on textbooks this semester.
How can we assist students get past these financial hurdles? Open Educational Resources, or OER, are materials that can replace traditional textbooks, reducing the cost of higher education, helping students reach their educational goals.